Sagan.
What I want to see is if I can switch this off. Wow, that increases my what I can take for a hit by quite a bit. I'm gonna go spend these souls really fast. I have a feeling I can just sprint right past these. Can't beat this thing. It's so great, I love it. Safety souls. Ooh, if there's a boss, maybe there's someone around here. I'd say no, because I don't see. I just don't see a lot of places to offer and everything. Or, just don't see anything. Oh, here. No, I saw people before. I was like, let me check my mod. Which, I had people before. Better on weight. Not by a lot, though. It's so much stronger. So much stronger. I am a little curious to see how this does on them. Well, that's disappointing. Very, very disappointing. I'll have to save that for large, not large enemies, but large amounts of enemies. I'm not going in there without more flasks. Oh, hello, what's this? Come on now. Come on. Yeah. Let's do this, guy. Probably waiting for a buddy. That's a bummer. That is a bummer. I win. I don't really care about that bug this time around. I do want him out of the way. The bug, No, not the sweep. Oh, wow, he almost knocked me off there. Oof. Wow, people are going nuts with that bonfire. Nice. I honestly cannot remember what's in here. It's a good thing that worm is very, very stationary. Alright. Oh. Well. Oh, God. Yeah, he got me. I'm probably gonna get hit again. Okay, let's do this. What is that? Stop it. You are a dick. It just keeps doing the... Alright, so I need fire. I can do fire like a boss. Oh, actually, hold up. Yeah. Where is it? I don't want too much here. God, that looks nice. Later. God. Alright, I think it's a good mix. You gotta fight all those guys again. Yeah. What are you gonna do though? Not complain about this axe. Use slightly. Yeah, keep this. There's a lot of fire-related items down here. That's a good halfway point. That's right. Oh god, and of course. Yeah, I should go for that. I'm just hoping not to get totally annihilated this time around. Uh-oh. There we go. At least the thing's right here, too. I know it's supposed to be like a mini boss. Coming at you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And now I'm gonna die again. I hate you! Fire Sage. Demon Fire Sage. Right? Alright, this time I'm about to run past everything. Because now it's starting to seem a little pointless until they're dead. Although, just in case, I'll kill everything on the steps. Bye now. Can't stop the power. Rest, and yeah! Oh, don't wanna touch it. You gotta be kidding me with that. Dick. Well, this is not gonna be the easiest thing. I think I found my, drink up. Haven't found my sweet spot. What? Oh god. No, that was just a sit. I can't see him when he goes up all the way. Percent. Really? Again with that bullshit. Ah. God, that is just I hate you. That is the biggest BS move ever. Oh god damn it. Just need one more whack here. Yes! Oh man, you are something else there. Oh man, if only I was a demon! Just keep going, right? I could go back. I didn't kill a lot of things, though. Push forward! Staircase or as long as there's nothing else besides these little bats. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought I missed. Now where do you go? What do you got for me, random dead corpse? Souls! Nothing. Does this just drop? Yes, it does. So, do you go up? You do! Through demonic power, you go up. Oh, this is that big-ass dome, isn't it? Oh, nice! Nice! So nice! My arms red? That's just glint. Glare. Nice. Thank you. No, take that back down. I don't think I went down before. I'm not sure though. Heather knows it's demonic, and it only goes one way. One thing I would like to see though is this staircase at the bottom of it. I want to say there was something. No one breathes fire on me. Besides that Drake on the bridge, it just destroyed me every time I want to do anything good. That's much faster than I thought. I was mostly interested in this pathway down. That's another bonfire. I feel like there's something down there. Because I see lettering. I hear what sounds like footsteps. I'm pretty sure this is the tree. Oh, I live. Because now we don't have a choice, huh? I'd both say, I hear bonfire. Of course you do, I just did one. Land on it! Yeah. Now I'm pretty sure that goes down to the bed of chaos, which I just don't feel ready for yet. So I'm gonna see what was in the surrounding area for me. Do wanna make sure I'm maxed up on that. And at some point I'm gonna have to go see what I can do with those souls. Fine, we'll kill you both. Wow. That actually they dropped an item for a second. Guess not that lucky. This guy sucked. Thank God I followed the golden rule of Dark Souls. Stay close. Now, it doesn't work for everything, but it works for a lot of things. Do you not wish to? Do you not dare enter? So why is this one? Why is this one different? Yeah, I made it. Now. I can't even go all that way. That door's not even open yet. Alright. Down you go, guy! Oh no, you missed! No, I didn't. Okay, we're good. It's kind of useless if it's not open. But, souls for me. I thought. Alright, let's just kill you both. It doesn't seem like anything can come past this room. Look at that, I was right. You're supposed to get staggered, okay, you did. Now, I'm curious to see what's over here. Which would involve me. Dropping down on a Minotaur. Don't. Okay, as long as it doesn't throw me forward. And this one's gonna be a little bit of a problem. I can't do a ranged battle. I can do this though. Stand up. Just need a hit. Try a ranged battle. Sure. Let me. Yeah. Easy said. Easily said. Where am I? Sure, I can get back there, no problem. Huh. Could have swore it was closer. One-hand these guys. I wanna die. Screw that one-handing business. My turn! Oh god, I thought my weapon was actually a person. As much as I would love to go that way first, I think what I'm going to do. No. Ah, you douchebag. You gotta be quick about that. That's right. Just reset really fast, alright? I should just turn around, but instead he's just like, I'll casually walk back to my post. I know I saw them, but no hurt. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. One more. Come on. Stamina. Or endurance. Hold on. Is that one still on the bridge? No, that's the one I pulled. So I think what I'll do for this guy is the same stuff. I cannot fight on this little platform. Oh my god, he's so slow. He wants to fall off. Look at him. I can fight here, though. That's a word. We have the same hammer. No! No, 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 where are you going? You know what? Screw this. Whoa! I knew I heard something! I knew it! Come here, you bastard. You scared the crap out of me. We're gonna do this, though. Nope, 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 nope. I'm almost positive I have a shit ton of firebombs. I don't, really. I thought I farmed just a ton. Alright. Pretty sure these are a dexterity-based item, but you know, we'll give it a go here. Throwing knives! Eleven. I think I can do it right here. Okay. Alright, hit him. I have hit him three more times. Alright, I think I can just bait him out. Just like that. Uh-oh, that might be trouble for me. That's the bait. Up. Up! Oh! He almost dragged me off there. Didn't say try a range fight, right? Yeah. Nope, none of that. Oh, that's right. Ah! Whoops, wrong thing. Just curious to see. Good throw. I know there's more than one, too. That's my problem here. And hitting it from the front doesn't do anything. Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? Alright, fuck it. Here we go. It would suck if that was a... It would really have sucked if it was just a freaking, It would really suck if it was just a mimic at the end of that trail. Alright, can I do anything with this level up? No, I can't. Well, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna hold on to all of this. Screw that. Whoops. I would like to be human, though. I would like to be human. You never know who you might find in the depths of whatever this is. I am starving again. I don't know what's in my stomach lately. I'm always so hungry.